Most of us probably have a lot of USB flash drives lying around in our home. If they don't spark joy, you should get rid of them, right? Well, not so fast. There's something you have to do before you throw them away. And the answer is not formatting. You probably know that you have to format the USB drive to delete all the data, but do you know that formatting doesn't actually remove the data from the disk? Let me read this paragraph from Wikipedia for you. Formatting a disk by default leaves most, if not all, existing data on disk medium. So in this video, I will show you how you can securely wipe the data on USB drives from your Mac. First up, plug in your USB drive. After you plug them in, you should be able to see them on the desktop. Now let's open up the Disk Utility app. On the left-hand side panel, you should be able to see the USB drives you've plugged in. Select the drive and click the Erase button. Now here's the trick. In the dialog box, there's a button called Security Options. If you click on that, you'll see a slider with different security options from the least secure to the most secure option. The least secure option is also the fastest. It does not write over the data, so recovery tools will be able to recover the data easily. And the second option writes over the data twice. The third option writes over the data three times, and the last option writes over the data seven times and is Department of Defense compliant. In my testing, each pass of data wipes take about 15 minutes on an 8GB USB 2.0 flash drive. So unless you have government secrets in your USB drives, the second option or the third option should be more than sufficient. A 7-pass erase will probably take you close to 2 hours to finish. A 3-pass erase will take you about 30 to 45 minutes for 8GB drive. Because it's operating on the USB drive, not your internal drive, it shouldn't impact your computer's performance that much. You can do other stuff on the computer while this is happening. That is it, guys. Thanks for watching. I hope you find this video helpful. If so, like and subscribe to support this channel. Until next time, peace.